veggie to make. I love burritos. Hey! For those of you who don't know me, my name's Amy and I am a certified personal trainer from Perth, WA. And I am so excited to welcome you into my kitchen today to share with you a recipe that you can include in your weekly meal preps. And that is my chicken and cauliflower rice burrito bowl. And who doesn't love burritos? And now you can have your burrito fix and not affect your goals at the same time. So ingredients wise, we have your diced chicken breast. I also have some cauliflower rice, which I will show you guys how to make. We also have some black beans, corn, my taco seasoning mix, which I'll also show you guys how I made that. That is a homemade one. I've got some diced tomatoes, a mix of different color capsicums, because I like lots of color, just one onion, a lime, and some avocado. There's a couple different ways you can make your cauliflower rice. Firstly, you can use a food processor, and probably the easiest option. All you need to do is chop up your cauliflower into smaller floriates, chuck it in, blitz it up, and you got some good old cauliflower rice there. Unfortunately though, mine is broken, so I'm gonna show you how to do this the good old fashioned way with a bit of muscle power. Basically, all you need is your cauliflower, your bowl, and a grater, and I'm just gonna grate this in. First up, we're going to coat your diced chicken breast in the homemade taco seasoning. So first up, I'm just going to chuck my chicken breast straight into the bowl. I'd probably coat that in a little bit of oil as well, just so those spices stick to the chicken. So next up, we've got that homemade taco seasoning, and I'm just going to go ahead and chuck it straight in there. And then just mix that all up together. Now I like to do this bit first because I really like to let the spices soak up in that chicken a bit while we prepare the rest of those ingredients. So I'm gonna set that aside and let that chicken soak up those spices a bit while we go ahead and prepare the rest of the ingredients. So next up, we're gonna prepare our veggie mix. All we're going to need is your onions and all your different color capsicums, and we're just literally going to cook them straight up in the pan. First up, I'm just going to let my onions brown up a little bit, and then once they're browned, I'm going to go ahead and add in all my capsicums. So all my onions are looking pretty brown now, so I'm going to go ahead and chuck in all my capsicums. Okay, so that's looking ready now. So next we're gonna move on to our cauliflower rice. But I'm just gonna plate this up first. I'm so messy. Sorry guys. No wonder no one likes me to cook in this house. We're going to cook the cauliflower rice. So So for this, all you're gonna need is cauliflower, corn, and some black beans, and we're just gonna go straight ahead and cook those in the pan. So once you've gone ahead and mixed all the cauliflower, corn, and black beans into the pan, you can go ahead, get half your lime, and just squeeze it and mix it through that mixture there. Just gives it a little bit of extra flavor. Now I'm literally gonna cook this until the cauliflower rice is browned. And then once that's done, I'm gonna go ahead and get onto cooking my chicken. So the cauliflower rice is done. Now let's move on to the chicken. Last but not least, we have the chicken to cook up. Again, I'm just gonna go right ahead and cook this up in the pan. I wish you could be getting a smell this right now. It smells so good and it looks so yummy. I cannot wait to eat this one. You guys are gonna love this recipe. So once that chicken's looking pretty brown, we can go ahead and add in our diced tomatoes. So the chicken's looking ready and it smells and looks delicious. So let's go ahead and plate this up because I am starving. So then you have it, all three components of my chicken and cauliflower rice burrito bowl. You've got your cauliflower rice mixture, we've got our yummy chicken mixture, and we've also got our capsicum or the vegetable mixture, and also a little bit of avocado, because what's a burrito without avocado? So first I'm just gonna go ahead and you can pretty much have as much of this cauliflower rice as you like. So I'm just gonna go and load up my container with a lot of this. It's looking pretty good. Even just a little bit more. Next up, I'm gonna go ahead and add in some of my vegetable mixture. All those capsicums. Get a lot of those in there. Never have too many vegetables. This is looking really good. Clearly I'm not very coordinated with this. Come on, get a fork. Alright, capsicums are in. I'm gonna chuck a bit of this yummy smelling chicken in there now. Chicken and cauliflower rice burrito bowl, and I hope you enjoy it just as much as I do. So this one is definitely a yummy one and definitely an easy one that you can chuck into your weekly meal preps. Now do feel free to play around with the taco seasoning a little bit because it is quite a spicy one. But I will pop the recipe and all the measurements up in my blog, and I will post the link below. But I would love to keep making videos, so if you do want to see any more recipes, maybe you want to see what I eat in a day, maybe you need some workout ideas, or you just have some questions, just let me know. I'd love to make some more videos and share with you guys a little bit about what I know and what's helped myself and my clients reach and maintain all our fitness goals. But I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope you enjoy my chicken and cauliflower rice burrito bowl as much as I have.